here as we go underneath the White House and find the catacombs where actually the Clintons buried all their enemies. This is why we question the wisdom to have Hillary Clinton as our next president. Look at how many there are, all underneath the White House. This one is actually underneath the Oval Office.